Manish Malhotra is a name which often comes whenever we see or talk about any Bollywood celebrity's attire. It won't be exaggerating if we say that Manish Malhotra is a synonym of Bollywood. Fashion designer Manish Malhotra has made his own place in the industry with all his abilities. He has given memorable looks to characters from many films like Mohabbatein, Kabhi Khushi Kabhi Gham, Ae Dil Hai Mushkil, etc. He is a person with zero background from the fashion industry, but still the most successful people from the fashion industry. So, here are some soul tips for new designers from the treasure of Manish Malhotra's experiences. According to Manish Malhotra's personal experience, education is a big support to your vision and ideas. He doesn't have an academic degree in the fashion field, but he does recommend freshers to have education in this field if you have a passion for the fashion industry. Not having an education in this field was never a problem for him because his family is a big support for him, who handle the other side of his business fluently. The most important thing for new designer is to set up a brand personality. They have to define the language of their design for a particular niche. But while doing this, it is important to keep in mind to whom you are catering this design. Your overall brand personality will help to generate your business in the market. Within this, a designer should find out his inspiration for designs. There is always a factor which we try to reflect in our work. It's important to find out that factor. For Manish Malhotra, that factor is the old world, old films, old architecture, which hold a lot of significance in his designs. Also, the power of star glamour. One must not avoid the power of star glamour. Celeb glamour helps a lot to build your brand, and when you live in India, you must take advantage of star power for your brand. It's quite impressive that this expert Manish Malhotra finds new designers are already on this correct path.